I'm just trying to do what's best for you. God!
Happy birthday, Grace.
Happy birthday, Gracie.
Grace, if you got a second, come
on. No, we broke up, remember? Honestly, I don't even know how you got in here. Okay, do I start with the welcome to the Atessa part or the you're dead part?
Either, just make sure you stress how important the first 48 hours are.
Okay, did you just say 48 hours? If this is a kidnapping, I swear, no, it's not a kidnapping. You should know my family won't pay a ransom.
Charlotte.
Grace Walker, I regret to inform you that there has been a change of circumstance.
Obviously, but if this isn't a hostage type situation, then I have to go. So like, bye.
You were murdered.
So were we, Charlotte, last October, and hi, I'm Nancy, murdered in 2008. Nope, okay.
Grace, you died at, Nancy, why is there no time of death listed?
Very funny, but that's not possible. I'm too busy to be dead, okay?
Wait!
What happened? Where is everyone? What time is it? Oh, Malik, thank God you're here. I just had the weirdest dream.
Well, not really a dream.
Do you know what time Grace left the party?
It's 4:30 and she hasn't been home yet. Family's getting really worried.
Hello, Malik? Why can't he hear me?
You know what? There's actually an app that explains all of this.
This is ridiculous. How the hell am I back here?
You've been springing. Right now it's driven by your emotions, but you'll learn to control it.
Look, I know it's been like 6 months since that crazy lady took Edison, but we cannot stop looking for him. He might be with Daniel. We need to find both of them, make sure they're both okay.
I know that, but first we have to get Charlotte to use her key.
Okay, key or no key, I promised I was gonna stay here and help other ghosts. That's what I'm doing. I'm helping Grace.
Yeah, I don't need help. I need directions out of here.
When you solve your murder, you'll get your key to the other side.
I know that dress. Why do I know that dress?
It's vintage.
Oh my God, you're Lorna Reddy. I was obsessed with what happened to you. I watched all the Met Gala coverage. Your picture, that dress was everywhere.
Wait, your family owns Walker Foods, like the biggest dessert conglomerate in the world?
Well, second biggest. But wait, if you're dead.
Sweetie, you are too.
No, and I don't know what's going on, but this phone doesn't work. Can someone just call me a car?
Again? Was it this frustrating when I was here?
Yes. Uncle Darren?
The body they found. They said it's Grace. I'm headed to the airport now.
I mean, we sure she's not somewhere just sleeping off last night? I know she's your favorite, but...
This is serious, Terrence. I'm on the next flight home from Hong Kong.
No, this isn't happening to me. It can't be.
I know how you feel.
I'm sorry, but we just met. So you don't. Keep saying dead, but I'm not.
Grace, we know this is a lot to take in.
You don't get it. If I'm dead, then where are my parents? They'd be here, waiting for me.
Okay, Grace, there's something you need to see.
No, but that's not true.
It's all over page 6.
That can't be me they're talking about. I didn't overdose.
Look, I get it. When I died, I was all over the tabloids. My parents were so mortified, they disowned me in death.
Someone left me on the street?
We'll find out who murdered you, I promise.
They're making me sound like a drug addict and a nobody.
The cops told my parents that my death was a suicide, and I was able to prove them wrong.
You don't get it. I'm an author, an innovator. I once got retweeted by Beyonce. They didn't even say that? This isn't my legacy?
It won't be, okay? We can help. Now, if you're about to turn 18 and inherit an empire, maybe somebody was after you for your money.
Yeah, maybe, but why was I on 185th? It's nowhere near my party. I'd never even go up there. And why didn't they find me until 6 a.m.? None of this makes sense.
Daniel? Wait, Daniel? Lorna's ghost boyfriend?